And you can see here in three dimensions now, as it turns, you can see how the bacterium is really sitting on the surface of the cell. And we've stained for a molecule that we know is more basolateral in blue, and the tight junctions in green, and the bacterium is in red. And so you can see that it's at the surface. And